Glaive's gonna do this. 1v4 on the bomb site, and Golden has no time.
Taking the bomb to B. Nothing here. I think I heard something.
Oh, what a god.
Bomb site secure.
So today I'm going to show you a clip of it's a clip of me against cloud9 at Blast Pro Series in Miami. It's a clip that I'm pretty proud of because it's a really important round in the beginning of the game, and I want to show you how I'll be able to win this round. We are 4v4 and the device, he dies in connector, and now I know that CT is open and we don't know yet that they are going towards B, so it's just a gamble, right? That if they go B, I need to kill all of them, and if they go A, we have two people there already, and they could be waiting in mid for them to push, and it's really normal for the A guys to push when things like that happen. So I just tell them to stay defensive and let me hold B alone. If they decide to go B, I'm gonna be alone, so I need to be in a spot where I can kill as many people as possible. So I decide to go towards coils, and I'm staying there if they come from banana and from CT. The clock is ticking down a lot. There's only 15 seconds left, so I know that they have to plant really fast, and I jump up over the smoke. I take the shot and I get the first kill. I know that's the most important kill. No one was holding me because there was a smoke grenade. And I know that they have to plant the bomb, so I just decide to right hand the grenade so it lands right in front of me. And I'm going through the smoke while I throw the grenade because I know that there's no reason for him that he should die. I know that not a lot of the players is low, so I need to kill some more. So I throw the grenade and I go through the smoke and I get another kill. And then as we see here, I'm pretty lucky that I get the last kill through the smoke. But what I could have been doing instead is that I could have went into ruins. I could have tried to kill the guy that I knew was coming from CT, and then it would be a 3v3 retake on the B bomb site. But for me, that is pretty tough. The guys told me on A that they don't have a lot of grenades. A 3v3 retake on B without a lot of grenades can be really tough. So I know that I needed to do some crazy stuff to win the round when they came B. It's a crazy round, and I think they played it pretty well. They went into a bomb site where there was only one guy, but sadly for them, no one was holding the coil smoke, and that gave me almost two kills, and the last guy I killed through the smoke. So unfortunately for them, but pretty good round for us.